This video will show you how to add a demo employee. You may want to add a demo employee to test the system, or perhaps show a potential new hire your company's benefits package and costs. After logging in, click the Employees tab. Then click Add Demo Employee. Fill in the required fields, which can be generic information. You'll then be prompted to complete some basic info as a regular employee would, including the opportunity to add any dependents. From here, you can view the company plans and costs.